As I went down a shady lane at a door I chanced to knock. Have you any pots or kettles with rusty holes to block?
Oh well, indeed I have, don't you know I have. To me rifle or a laddie, well indeed I have.
The missus came out to the door and she asked me to come in. Saying you're welcome, jolly tinker, and I hope you brought your tin.
Oh well, indeed I did, don't you know I did. To me rifle or a laddie, well indeed I did.
She took me through the kitchen and she led me through the hall, and the servants cried, the divil has he come to block us all.
Ah, well, indeed I have, don't you know I have. To me rightful lord a laddie, well indeed I have.
She took me up the stairs, me lads, to show me what to do, and she fell on the feather bed and I fell on it too.
Ah, well, indeed I did, don't you know I did. To me rightful lord a laddie, well.
She then picked up the frying pan and she began to knock, for to let the servants know, me lads, that I was at me work.
Oh well, indeed I was, but you know I was. Do me right, my lord and laddie, well indeed I was.
Is that terror the kind of characters your son met up with, Mrs. Baker? She put her hand into her pocket and she pulled out a gold watch, saying, take this, me jolly tinker, for PJs is your no botch.
Oh, well, indeed, don't you know I'm not. Don't me right, the Lord, and even indeed I'm not.
She put her hand into her pocket and she pulled out £20, saying, take this, me jolly tinker, and we'll have another
round. Oh, well, indeed, don't you know I'm not. Don't me right, the Lord, and even indeed we will.
Well, I've been a jolly tinker for these 40 years or more. Oh, but such a lovely job as that I never did before.
Oh, well, indeed I did. Don't you know I did.